What does retro Jupiter in Lagna in Libra means? Basically, you're trying to say that you are Libra or your ascendant is in Libra and Jupiter is going retro in Libra. I have just recently made a video on retro Jupiter. What does it mean? Whether you're worth it or not. Now, what is a Libra sign? Libra signs are the scales. So they're oscillating, they're sometimes becoming indecisive, sometimes they weigh to one side, sometimes they weigh to other side. So this basically means that when the Jupiter is retro and it is Libra, it needs you to understand yourself, it needs you to know whether you are worth it, whether you deserve what you are dreaming, are you working towards your dreams passionately, and do you feel confident of your talents and potentials to manifest those dreams, and are you capable of executing them? So Jupiter, when it is in your natal chart and it is going retrograde, actually have produced very, very fortunate and lucky individuals. Because right from the beginning, you become aware of what you are worth and what you are not, and what you need to cultivate in accordance, or if you are wanting to lead a particular kind of life. So Jupiter in retrograde is not malefic, it's actually benefic.